fake your death. Do you ever think about doing that?
I have.
Look, you make an announcement. I'm dead.
According to an important WebMD article that my friend Tony described to me, every minute you spend sitting shaves
years. I just think of like one that I like, and I'm like, hey, that would be a good... I should do that. Right. And I'm like, well, that's already one. Like, I do this... I'm like, I could write a cool pop song. It should, like... Someone should dream that I don't actually have a creative brain at all.
By the way, we have Lindy West here. This is Livewire Radio, her latest book. And by that, I mean first book is... Shrill Notes from a Loud Woman. We're going to come back in just a moment. This is Livewire Radio. We're coming to you from the Aladdin Theater. We're at the Wordstock Festival. Back in a moment.
13 minutes before 6 o'clock. Good evening. You're listening.
We're coming to you as part of the Wordstock Book Festival here in Portland. We
Notes from a Loud Woman.
So to Ludwig von Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, which is the anthem of the European Union,
Soraya,
Sir Hedy Nelson,
Impure News,
Coblenz.
Bear Coat in Oil.
I love it when you say
Greek.
Greek.
Yes, the Greek club.
So Tony